Ladies and gentlemen, the RTTK promo is upon us. The Champions League, Europa League, and the UEFA Conference League cards are all in packs and SBCs and all that stuff ready to go. Today, we have a UCL Road to the Knockouts, Thomas Lemar for your faces. High, 4-star skills, 3-star weak foot, a little bit on the disappointing side. But we do have a pack and play for you today, and we've got some pretty juicy promo packs coming your way very, very soon. But we need a juicy guest. I've done it again. I've called James Juicy again.
Why? What's wrong with you, man? Like, what is this intro? Pick better words.
I know. Pick better words. You know what, mate? For the next pack and play, I promise you, I will figure out some better adjectives to call you.
Stop sexualizing me.
What do you mean? I called you Juicy. You could just be sweaty. I don't know.
Yeah, well, back to this again, are we?
No.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I thought.
No. I'm not having that.
Naughty.
If you want to see what we're referring to, it may or may not be in James's video. Depends if it was cut out or not. So it will be.
Expose you for the absolute fraud you are, mate.
Well, I'll leave a link down in the description. Go check out James's video as well. Very funny episode over on there. So check that out. But today we do have a Thomas Lemar. Your faces, and I will promise not to call James Juicy ever again. I might be lying when I say that.
How long is that going to happen?
It just is the second time that's happened now, really. So, it is what it is. But, ladies and gents, let us know down in the comment section what you guys think of FIFA 23 as of right now. Of course, by the time this video goes out, the first weekend league is done and dusted. So, let me know in the comments how your weekend league went. Are you enjoying the game? Is it very, very different compared to previous years? Is it like, I don't know, is it as stressful? Let me know what you think down in the comments. But we're going to start today's episode, ladies and gents, with some 45k packs. We've got 4 of them, and we're allowed to take 2 players per 45k pack. So, James, without further ado, my friend, let's begin today's proceedings, and let's open up the first 45k pack to get 2 players to go alongside Thomas Lemar.
Boards, go on. Oh, it's never Hakimi, bro. It's always Ziyech.
Ooh, I got Patrick Schick. Good rating. Very good fodder for the SBC for Kulusevski.
I'm going to take this spicy perfect link, Ramsdale and Saka.
Oh, very nice. Do I even have any La Liga-based players in this pack? I don't. Well, I guess then we secure a goalkeeper and a left-back that's going to give us some very, very nice chemistry. I'm going to go for David Raya, my friend. And I'm also going to go for Junior Firpo.
Okay.
It's nothing spectacular by any stretch of one's imagination, but it does the job, to say the least. And as well, ladies and gentlemen, after the 45k packs, we're going to go put some players into our squads. And then James has built some 78 plus packs as well. I may have forgotten to build some as they expired last week. It's just James going to be opening them and we're going to take some players. Kind of my fault on that one. Anyway, into the next pack. We do have another boards. We have a Costa Rican goalkeeper. It's a walkout. It's a cheeky Keylor Navas.
Ooh, that's very nice. I have only got myself a Højbjerg and a Kufal in this pack. Nothing too exciting again, to be honest.
Just a little bit. Again, though, mate, that was a bit of a weird one because the pack didn't pan to the left. So I'm not
I don't
sure.
know what the rules are. So sometimes they don't, but I don't know why or like what separates the two.
Indeed, mate. Indeed. Well, I think on this occasion here, I'm going to take Angelino and Denis Suarez because they're both Spanish. Angelino, I can move to left mid or have him as a left back, but I do have Firpo already, so I will more than likely be moving him to a left mid. Not bad. All right. Well, pack number 3. 2 of these to go. Let's hope. Oh, inform walkout.
Oh, I tried to manifest myself something lucky. It didn't work.
Oh, Chris Small. As Andy would say. Could be a little dangler in here as well, mate, which is nice.
I'm going to take Yuri Bacice because he's from La Liga.
Nice.
And then...
Has he got a good card this year? Like, has he got good pace or not?
Yuri Bacice, 881 pace. That's all right.
That's okay, isn't it? Yeah, it's not bad.
And then I think I'm going to take Gelson Martins.
We've got some serious little danglers in here, mate. Not only do we have walkout Chris Smalling, we've got Parejo, João Felix. We also have the centre-back partnership of Harry Maguire and Lisandro Martinez in this back as well.
Oh, interesting. They're
yeah,
very
they're
good
both
together,
in it,
they?
Yeah. But I can't... I don't really know what to do. I feel like going for João Felix and Parejo is the clever thing to do. But Ken. I kind of do want to take Lisandro Martinez or Chris Smalling. Because I think Smalling with a architect, I could change him to lengthy. And his 66 pace okay. will be like 86, right? But I'm going to go with the safe option. I'm going to go with Parejo and Felix, who I'm very, very excited to try out, actually, on this game. So, not too bad whatsoever.
My pack luck has just not been it today. It's just not been
I don't think you've been using the It's James pack method, mate.
I don't think
I
have. I've got PK, and I suppose I'll take Medina as well, but I'm very not happy about any of this.
No, I wouldn't be either, to be fair, mate. All right, boards once again. Serbian left winger, Tadic. Not quite what you want to see in the final 45k pack, to be fair. Oh, Christian Eriksen. Oh, I wish I would have gone with Lisandro Martinez now. Oh, that's just... I'm sad now. Don't really know what else to go with here. Oh, that's pain. Well, I guess, mate... The thing is, I've already got some midfielders already in Suarez and Parejo. So I could go for Eriksen and upgrade him. I could go for Bruno Guimaraes or Mavropanos, just as another centre-back. I'm not sure, mate. I think I'm going to go Mavropanos.
Okay.
And I'm also going to go for Bruno Guimaraes as well, just on the off chance.
Fair.
We venture into the Premier League. But there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That is your 45k packs done. Time for me and James to go put some of these players into our teams. And we'll be back momentarily when we've got some form of a squad on the go. All right then, ladies and gentlemen, we are back, and this is the start of our teams as of right now. If I'm honest, I'm satisfied with how it is at the minute. I've had to move Thomas Lemar to right mid okay. for this to sort of work at the minute because I do have too many midfielders. But
yep.
other than that, mate, I'm doing okay. I'm doing all right, mate. How about you?
Mine could be a lot better. It could be worse. I've got a lot of chemistry, I will say that. If I get Højbjerg on... sediment that gives me another plus one.
Very nice.
But Saka and Ramsdale are both on full chem, so that's nice. I'm on 12 at the moment.
Ooh, I'm on 16 currently, just because I've got quite a lot of Spanish going on.
Fair.
But yeah, I still in need though, mate. I still need a striker. I've got Felix at the moment, but he's currently playing at centre forward. So again, could chop and change that. I do need some more defenders though, because all I've got at the minute is Firpo, Mavropanos, and I've got Guimaraes on the bench. So he doesn't really do anything for me right now. I need a centre back, a right back, and a striker. So hopefully in these 78 plus packs, I'm going to get that. What are you in need of, mate? If you even need anything, I don't know.
It's two strikers and better players.
Ah, yeah. Interesting. All right, mate. So. James has got himself some 78 plus rare gold player packs. However, what was the best rating that you packed from the last lot of packs, James? Because mine was 86.
It was
88 with Navas.
Yeah, so you are the winner, I think, on that one.
I am indeed. So that does mean that I do get the first player. Not that it matters really, but yeah. Without further ado, mate, would you like to start ripping open those packs? And you get the pleasure of opening them because I was very, very silly. And yeah,
well, they're on my account is why I get to open them. It's not like
I just forgot to build them, so you would have 10, I would have 10. We'd be having a great time both opening packs, but I was very silly.
Be stinky. Jan Vertonghen for you, mate, in number one. I am showing my screen.
Okay,
you can see it.
That's not bad, to be fair. I mean,
decent
I can just
rating.
Well, the good news is for me, I can actually just build my team as we go, mate. So
that is true. I have to write these.
So
all
I can
down.
Just add Vertonghen in. Yeah, exactly, mate. Right. So
give me something good.
I did need a centre back, so I won't complain too much. In all fairness, so
Albanian. Who the bloody hell is that guy? Jim City. Okay, interesting.
I could think of a word that rhymes with city that.
That
describes your team currently, mate.
He's not the striker I asked for, is he?
This is very true. Right, this pack is for me, and it's another centre-back.
Oh.
Ndicka. Okay, I mean, it kind of works, because that gives me a French link to Thomas Lemar.
That's true, actually. He is.
So you
French.
Know what? Yeah, I'm actually pretty happy with that.
I don't have him in my club either. Oh, okay.
Give me something right. good. I just want some good, please, be. Yes! Oh, it's not. No, you've absolute.
Oh, you've been baited hard, oh, mate. Unlucky.
I got a kiwi. Masraoui's still pretty good.
He's still good, yeah. He's just not. Thingy
oh,
though, is he?
Oh,
I actually feel
I
kind
can't
of bad for
you there.
There's
That's a right
so
back to bait me. I actually didn't know he was so good this year.
Oh, right. We get a Belgian. Oh,
Decatalare.
Decatalare. Okay. I mean,
gets a link to Vertonghen, mate.
That's very true. Vertonghen's not currently in my team though, so I maybe have to switch up and go with a three back. Maybe. I'm not really too sure. Take out Firpo and go for a bit of a three back.
I wonder who's going to get the first board, if we get a board at all.
That's very true.
Alex Moreno, that's not bad. We've got Yuri Bacice in at the moment, but he is a little bit faster.
He is by a whopping 7 pace, I think, by the look of it, mate. But mm-hmm. not bad. Okay, I'm in a good space. I'm looking for a right back, ideally. So if you could hook me up, don't hook me down.
Moss
I've
out.
Got another centre back. Thank
Absolutely
you. Right,
Absolutely horrific player.
Yeah, cheers for that, James, mate. I wish I'd built the packs now. Your pack look has been a bit stinky today.
It has really been very bad. I need a striker, bro. And we've not even seen a single board yet. That's a wow. centre mid. Ooh, Chouameni's not
nice,
bad,
though.
I don't mind that. That is some good chemistry. And he is
Tears,
absolutely
mate. I'm quite jealous of that.
Better.
That's very nice. I would have taken that over Dennis Suarez, really.
Yeah, absolutely better than Højbjerg.
Mm. Okay, all right. I've got myself... A Ivorian centre mid.
Bafana.
Bafana.
He's got an info.
He does. He doesn't really fit in my team at all.
Yeah.
But we'll keep him in there, nonetheless, just in case. You never know. Could pack a Drogba or something, I guess, maybe.
I
no,
don't know I, if you can pack Drogba from these, to be honest.
Oh, yeah, that's a fair point. Oh, Luis Felipe, that's good for you, actually. That's La Liga.
Links as well to
Alex Moreno.
Yeah.
Very nice strong link. I'm still looking for a right back, James.
I'm still looking for a striker. I've literally had flipping defenders the entire time.
Yeah. Oh, right back. Bissau. No, it's Bissouma. Big Eve. How do you say his name? Is it Eve?
I said Eves. I don't know. Who cares? Eves. The Tottenham player getting the bin, mate. Just quick selling.
Toxic to the Tottenham fans.
Don't care. Give me a board game, you absolute rotter.
I can't believe it, mate. What's going on?
Stop giving me defenders.
You're taking the mick out of Spurs, and now they're giving you another Spurs player.
Bro, I've packed...
Someone's watching your stream or something right now, I swear.
I've literally packed only defenders and midfielders. I've not packed a single attacker for either of us. How's that even possible?
You've given me De Ketelaere, but I guess that... Does that even
oh, that
count?
That is true, yeah.
Know.
No, sorry, you have that one.
Hungarian catch Szoboszlai.
Ooh.
Don't know how I feel about that.
Just my pack luck stinks, mate. I'm having a terrible
if I can
time.
Can I play him at centre forward? No, he's a cam or a left mid.
Please,
know,
a board, a strike. It's a board. Hallelujah. Please be a striker.
Oh, you get it as well, mate.
Oh, it's a centre mid. Oh, it's Paul Pogba. We take those. We take those.
James is losing the will to live today,
mate,
ladies and gentlemen.
I'm dying inside. Where are my strikers at?
True. Well, that you've just given me Szoboszlai, which is good because I've got two Bundesliga centre backs, so I can move Felix to striker.
Have fun with this commable goalkeeper. Oh,
yeah, Rossi, brilliant. Yep, we're just gonna move swiftly on with our lives, mate, and pretend that he doesn't exist. Why is he even in those packs, mate? I'll get in the bin.
I think it's. Honestly. I reckon it's because he's 78 plus rated. Back to back boards for me. Let's go. Who's that? Oh, it's
oh, my, oh wow!
Cow. It's
oh,
a black. That's Ken.
Oh, no.
He plays for Atleti.
Oh,
wait, that's actually really good.
That's good, though, but you've got a little bit of an issue because you've already got Ramsdale and Saka, right?
Yeah, but it looks like we're doing a hard La Liga transition at the moment, to be honest.
It does, mate. I still need a right back from you, if possible.
I still
so
need a flipping striker.
Can you hook me up, please? Here we go. Oh, we've got a board. Brazil. Center. No, I don't need that stupid... Oh, I hate him. I hate him.
I would have taken it. He's not. Yeah, he's not great, but I would have taken it. I would have taken that. That is a shame.
Of course, he doesn't. I mean, he doesn't really fit into my team whatsoever. But I'm very much.
Yes, RTTK.
Oh my god, you got one.
Muller. No. Sula! Wait, that's good! That's
God.
Sick!
Oh, that's actually, yeah, that's actually
that's
good.
That's sick! I don't
that's
know
your
if he,
pack as well, mate. Come
I don't
on,
know if he plays,
go.
Though. I don't know if he plays. The card is absolutely insane, but he just doesn't fit in this team at all.
Is he a lengthy boy as well?
I mean, he's huge, isn't he? He's 6'5". He must be lengthy.
Oh, you think so, mate? And if he is, strength with those defending and physicality stats and that...
No, like... no. So his agility needs to be above 65, and it's very much not above 65. It's a 36.
Ah, so even an architect can't make our boy lengthy.
No, he can't get lengthy, I don't think, sadly. That's great, though. I'll take that.
Yeah, that's actually a dub for you. So, well, yeah, that's got to rescued your pack luck a little bit, actually, for today.
I mean, I still need a
striker. Oh, German. No, why is he not a right back?
Bella
Smell
Robbie.
A bloody Robbie. Did you just do that in the how...
The Lion King one, yeah.
Scar. Yeah, Scar
Indeed.
Said.
Indeed.
I love how I actually know that reference of how you said that.
Ivel. Oh. Striker. No.
It's not a walkout. You've had two walkouts,
right,
mate.
I'm
what?
So confused, mate. I don't... But why are they all centre-backs, Kirbz?
True, to be fair, yeah.
Why are they
Maybe you're just a defensive kind of guy.
Three,
to be
four,
fair,
five,
you have said your defending has been lacking. So maybe the game's trying to say, here you go, James. Here's a plethora of defenders to try and, you know, up the squad.
That is very true. We've got
is
two
this the last
more,
one?
Actually. Well, actually, that was the last one, but I've got two more.
All right, then, mate. Why not? For the boys. I still need a right back. So, yes, please. Please. Oh.
That counts.
Perfect. Lovely.
That
Thanks,
counts.
Mate. Lovely stuff. That's wonderful. Big Pedro Porro. That's exactly what I needed. And exactly what I wanted, mate. Thank you very much.
I need a striker, please, for the love of God. Oh, for Christ's sake.
And he's got himself a LaFont. Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, my team's complete, obviously, as you can see on your screen. I think James needs a few minutes to go
put all my
all of
backs
that
in.
Into it. Yeah, put all of it. Yeah, James might actually be Jose Mourinho 8 at the back today. So, yeah, we'll be back in a minute. All right, then, ladies and gentlemen. So, as you can see on the screen, my team is pretty much done and dusted. 25 chemistry, looking quite beautiful. What about you, James? I know you had a bit of a defensive nightmare to deal with.
I've got a 4-5-1-2, and I've got a centre-back, right-back, CDM, and three more centre-backs on the bench with Ramsdale, because I've put Oblak in.
Wow. Okay. That's
pain.
So who's... Pain. As you didn't pack a striker, who
I'm
have you
playing
got?
Playing Gelson Martins, mate. He could definitely do a job. He's 5-star skill.
Yeah, I was going to say, mate, he's absolutely rapid as well. So this would be interesting to see, actually, how well he's going to play. Because, of course, we haven't really tried that this year with, like, players who are completely out of position playing, like, with their base stats rather than massively reduced stats. So it's going to be interesting to see how he plays. So I think without further ado, let's get into a game. All right, then. Into the game we go. And let's have a look at James's tier. To be fair, your team looks quite nice.
It's not a bad-looking team. It's just the,
yeah,
some of the plays
not at all,
are a
yeah.
little bit...
Just defensive, should we say, the least. So
yeah. Yeah.
If I get smacked about, I won't be happy, essentially.
Oh,
sorry.
Magnets.
Close your legs, mate. I'm going to sob a sly this year.
Why? No, but why? But why is Sula sprinting back 10 yards to give you so much space? I don't understand.
It doesn't make sense. You're too tired to deal with this BS as well right now.
Look how far back he is. Why is he there? Just stay touch tight, you moron.
That's not what you needed 5 minutes into the game.
AI just does my nut in for defending in this game. Like I prefer that it's all manual, but I hate that it makes these decisions, which are just so like objectively bad.
Yeah. Oh, hello. Oh, my God. That's not what I wanted. I don't understand this game.
What's wrong with that
Getting
bloke?
Decked, mate.
Who is that? He just keeps falling over.
I don't know, actually. Oh, there you go. Sula can intercept the ball and then give it straight back to me.
I didn't want a fake shot, surprisingly.
Nice.
No.
So go on, then. Parejo!
Oh, that's a great finish.
What a finish.
That's
wow.
a pretty good finish.
Who would have thought in FIFA 23, Parejo is usable?
Ah, oh, dearie me.
Joao Felix has absolutely done a job on
Boom.
Whoever number 16 is for you.
I don't know who it is.
Completely just blocked his runner as well. Running Parejo.
Get it out!
Okay. Oh my god.
Game,
oh my god.
Release me, please. That's a foul.
Oh. Oh, that's fair,
the, really good advantage.
You've been absolutely. Oh my god, man!
How is that even advantage? I've gone backwards and then been tackled. How on earth has the ref not given me it?
All right, we're through to half time. James's tiredness is very much kicking in, and he. Oh, man,
I'm just getting,
wants
but I think
to be
I'm just getting scammed by the flipping game as well. Like,
yeah, you are.
The
yeah.
first
that,
goal
that's,
was
the
just,
advantage goal. That should never be going.
That
in.
One as well. Yeah.
Yeah. So you can count yourself unlucky, mate, to be fair. Sorry?
Please, Thomas.
Oh, no. Angelino's not fast enough. You just...
Oh, just give me a break.
Oh, dear. I'm sorry. I really point. Shouldn't laugh because it's just mean. But
point? Oh, piss off, man. Like, this, oh, what's just... the point? What's the point of being here? Literally, what's the fucking point? I'm just a spectator of this absolute garbage.
I just don't even know what to say anymore. I can't even just sit here and be nice. I don't know what's happening, mate. I
have to discard coins for this stupid balls.
Oh, dear. So, when it probably should have been 3-1, it's now 4-0.
Well, I can tell I'm not... Oh, piss off. How have I not got the ball? It just doesn't make any sense.
It sounds like you're going to break down in a minute.
I am breaking down, mate. I don't understand how this game just... It's been doing it to me all day.
Oh, dear.
I've been endlessly scammed.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing a man who has put himself through foot
Please.
Champs.
Oh, yeah, piss off. I'm done. Nah, I'm done. This game's over. This game's over. There's no way. I can't play. What's the point? What's the point? I'm just going to pick up the ball.
Jesus
I'll pass
Christ.
It on the back. I'll discard everything in the team. And then we'll go bed. And that'll be the day done. It's just insane. But, like, how do I miss that? That's Paul Pogba. You should at least hit the target from there, no?
Yeah, you should be scoring from there. Like, it's unforgivable that he hasn't scored. Ladies and gentlemen, this is where you see a man who has played for champs today. He is a broken soul.
But the thing is, it's not even the champs that's doing it. It's just I just can't catch
itself.
A break.
I have said this, though. In this game so far, sometimes you're battling the game more than your opponent. No.
I can't. Like, I actually just can't. Like, I don't know what to do here. I actually just don't know what's the point of me.
I'm just a spectator in this absolute mess. Oh. Oh, no. Pogba's got a chance again.
Oh, let me out, please, man. I can't do any more. So
you're getting
hard.
Johnson's gonna laugh it as well. Jesus Christ!
I just don't know how they miss those though. Like, you just score those. It's not difficult. It's offside.
Oh my
you
god! Oh, I can't stop laughing, man.
No
this
one
just...
can score for me. It's a joke.
I mean, there is a bit of a problem when you don't have a striker too.
I even green-timed it. I green-timed it.
Oh, God.
I literally cannot win this game. Like, I don't even know what to do at this point. Like, do I just let you score 11? And so
I'm literally just dying. I'm so sorry.
Come on, man. What is this game? Like, this is so. How are you scoring that? I'm literally standing in front of your goal, shooting over and over again, and you score this flipping garbage. Oh, man.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I don't mean to laugh, but it's just funny.
What is the point of actually playing this game? I might as well have not been here. I feel like you know when you're playing against like semi-pro squad battles. I feel like I'm the semi-pro squad battles. Like you know when they just miss.
Yeah.
Like, it's an absolute golden chance and they just boot it around like away from the goal. That's how I feel.
That's Elton yeah, true. Yeah. Your formation's ass.
Maybe.
What is that? Why are you falling over?
Oh, do you know, I've realised why I can't score, Kurtz, because I don't have a striker. Yeah. How was I expected to score without having a single striker in my team?
Yeah, I mean, if Paul Pogba decided to just, you know, just put it in the back of the net, he'd have a hat-trick by now.
What is going... How's that not a foul? Oh, my...
Sorry. Where's my left back?
I can't believe it's gone, mate.
At least you've done it now.
I can't believe it's gone.
What is that celebration? What is the Conor McGregor walk in the game? Oh, my God.
Dear me. My soul has left my body.
This has just been one of the most dumb games of FIFA. It's just me and you fashion, isn't it? It really is. Oh, for Christ's sake. Oh, for God's sake, man.
That's a talking to, is it? That's a talking to.
I just can't be bothered. Oh, it's Pogba, though. He might actually get on the score sheet now.
The best bit about having Pogba now is that the run-up doesn't affect my penalty-taking skills.
True.
Oh. I did try and chip it, I won't lie.
Do you want to know the funny thing, James?
You moved after it kicked,
no,
didn't
it? I had my hands off the controller.
Oh, yeah, fair enough. It was a pretty bad penalty.
Yeah, but the thing is, but like, realistically, my keeper should stay in the middle there.
Yeah.
And he's just gone to the right side of the goal with no hands on the control.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Can't even, what a game. I can't even be mad at that. Like, do you know what I mean? Like, it's one of those games where, what's the point of me being mad? Clearly, just not meant to win. Not destined to win this one.
Yeah, the fact that Pogba should have had a hat trick in that game is just...
Absolutely.
I don't even know what to say, mate. But sometimes that's how the cookie crumbles.
At least it's over now. And I'm ready to get four discards on this team.
You are, mate. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll just put you out of your misery nice and quickly. I'll go for your back four.
Oblak, Pogba, Saka and Tchouameni.
Ooh.
Let's go stick him in an SBC. All right, mate. Here they go. They're just fodder, so I've put a bunch of other fodder in for the 86-rated squad for Dejan Kulusevski.
May as well, mate. Yeah, if you've got to use an 89-rated card, you may as well put it into something useful at the very least for more content for you guys.
Got a 25k pack.
Oh, nice. Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you have enjoyed the video, please make sure to leave a like rating. Subscribe if you are new around here as well. And make sure to check out the episode over on James's channel where I'm sure there is more carnage to come yet again. So until the next episode of Pack and Play, we'll catch you guys next time.